everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm sharing a recipe for slow cooker Italian chicken and potatoes. So right now I am just cubing up the potatoes to get started. Now I'm going to add some olive oil into the bottom of my slow cooker and then add all of the potatoes on top of that. This step is completely optional. I like to add in some onions, so I'm just going to chop it up into kind of larger pieces and then set it to the side, and I put it into the crock pot a little later. I'm going to take my thawed chicken and just kind of cut it up into these large cube pieces just to make it a little easier for it to cook inside the slow cooker. So now that I have the chicken and potatoes inside the slow cooker, I'm just going to add some seasonings. You can add whatever you want. So here I'm using garlic powder, some parsley, some Old Bay, fresh cracked pepper, and a little bit of thyme. Once everything is mixed up and coated really well, I'm going to put the lid on the slow cooker and turn it on high for about an hour. This is where I differ from the actual steps of the recipe. After the hour, I'm going to go back and add in my onions and toss those in and then turn down the slow cooker to low for the rest of the cooking time. Here I'm also adding in some Parmesan cheese. You can leave this right to the end to add in or not do it at all, but I like to put it in when I put the onions in as well, and then I'll add some at the end. After about 4 to 6 hours on low, everything will be cooked. Here I am just adding some more Parmesan cheese. I really love cheese. I'm going to mix this little bit in and then put a little bit more on top to kind of get it a little like gooey on top. And then I'm going to turn it off and we're going to eat. And here's the finished product. Today we're having it with some asparagus and corn. I'm gonna have a recipe for this asparagus next week, so be on the lookout for that. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!